Today, I'm going to be going down to San Diego, California's Naval Port, and I'm going to attempt to land 10 different aircraft onto an aircraft carrier. There are 3 different aircraft carriers in this location, but one in particular is easier to land on than the others. These carriers are only rendered from the Bing map data, so they are choppy and do not have smooth landing surfaces. Because of the poorly rendered carrier surfaces, once you land on the deck, you're going to lose the ability to come to a complete stop, so brakes are pretty much completely useless under 5 knots. Some of these landings were extremely rough, and that's just because I'm really not good at this game. And at the end of the video, I'm going to include footage requested by Dave R. to see what ground lightning looks like from the edge of space in the Typhoon, so stick around and check that out. Before we roll into the gameplay, I'm going to show you where these aircraft carriers are located, so you can try these landing challenges as well. You can either take off from one of the airports located in the area, or you can set a custom departure location closer to them. Alright, so here we are centered over San Diego. Basically what you're going to look for is National City, just down here to the center of my screen. And you're going to zoom in just to the left of that. And pretty much the last ships in the row is going to be the aircraft carrier that you're going to want to be landing on right here. And then there's another one just above that. And then there's another one up closer to San Diego right here. And this one's easy to find because the Navy has left their little signature right here in the water. Not sure if that's intended, but yeah, there it is. In all its glory. All right, let's get started.
Roger Pitts, X-ray Golf Sierra.
Pitts, X-ray Golf Sierra, contact SoCal approach on 125.15. Good day.
Going to 125.15 Pitts, X-ray Golf Sierra. SoCal approach, Pitts Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra 100 feet.
Pitts Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, SoCal approach altimeter 29.92, continue as planned.
Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, is type Cub Crafter CC-19, 6 miles southeast of